हेलो स्टूडेंट, आई राजदीप शर्मा, योर मैथमेटिक्स एजुकेटर. वेलकम बैक टू द पार्ट टू ऑफ दिस एक्सरसाइज 10.1. इन द पार्ट वन वी हैव डन क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. नाउ इन दिस पार्ट टू वी विल कंप्लीट दिस एक्सरसाइज. ओके, सो द रेस्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चन आर ऑल्सो वेरी ईजी. आई वॉन्ट एवरी वन टू पे अटेंशन. सो नाउ लेट स्टार्ट विथ क्वेश्चन नंबर 11. A piece of a string is 30 cm long. What will be the length of each side if a string is used to form a square, equilateral triangle and a regular hexagon? See, the first line is given to us. The piece of a string is 30 cm long. That means the perimeter is given to us and we simply have to apply the formulas of square, equilateral triangle and regular hexagon. So let's just see. The perimeter of a square is 30 cm. Now tell me the formula of perimeter of a square. That is 4 into the sides. Great. So 4 into side, that equals to the 30. Now see, let me use the pen. So 4 into side equals to 30. So this 4 is in multiplication, so it will get changed into what? Division. So side, that equals to 30 by 4. That's it. So you simply have to apply this step, right? So side, that equals to 30 divided by 4, and that is nothing. You will get your answer in decimals, that is 7.5 centimeter. So first part is done. Easy. Now let's solve this for the equilateral triangle. So student, remember the formula of equilateral triangle, the perimeter. See, that is 3 into the sides. Why? Because triangle has 3 sides. So in the similar way, side equals to 30 by 3. So what is 30 by 3? That is nothing but 10 centimeter. Very easy. Now regular hexagon. Hexagon has 6 sides. Very good. And the perimeter is 30 for all of them, right? So 6 into side, that equals to 30. See, 6 into sides equal to 30. 6 is in multiply, so it will get changed into what? Division. So side, that equals to 30 divided by 6. Now what is 30 divided by 6? 6 ones are and 6 fives are 30. So the side is 5 centimeter. That's it. So question number 11 is done. Now let's solve question number 12. Question number 12 is also very easy. Just read the question. Two sides of a triangle are 12 cm and 14 cm. The perimeter of a triangle is 36 cm. Find the third side. Okay, so here we don't know what is the third side. So let's x cm will be the third side. We don't know, so we are taking as x. You can take anything that you want. Okay, so the perimeter of a triangle is 36 cm, that is given to you. Now perimeter means the sum of all sides. So 12, that is given, 14, that is given. The third side is x, we don't know, that's why we have taken as x, that equals to 36. So again, very easy, 12 plus 14, that is 26, plus x equals to the 36. Now see student, let me use pen again. 26 plus x equals to 36. In the previous wala question, what we are doing? Multiply, get change into division. But here it is plus, right? So this plus will get change into what? Minus. So x equals to 36. This is 26 is in plus, so it will get change into what? Minus 26. Whenever a number changes a boundary, it also changes the sign. So 36 minus 26, that is nothing but 10. Okay, so see. So here what will happen? X equals to 36 minus 26. And 36 minus 26 is nothing but 10 centimeter. Yes, centimeter is very, very important. Okay, all right, chalo. Now let me select the pointer. Okay, so the x is 10 centimeter. So at the end you will write the third side is 10 centimeter. Now let's solve question number 13. Now read the question. Find the cost of fencing a square park. Okay, so underline this word square park. Off side 250 meter, at the rate of 20 meter, at the rate of 20 per meter. Okay, चलो, सो द साइड ऑफ अ स्क्वायर इज 250 मीटर. नाउ वी नो द पेरीमीटर ऑफ अ स्क्वायर, दैट इज 4 इंटू द साइड. सो दैट इज 4 इंटू साइड इज 250. दैट इज 4 इंटू 250, दैट इज नथिंग बट 1000. सो द फर्स्ट पार्ट इज डन, दैट वी हैव 1000 मीटर. नाउ द रेट इज गिवन टू अस, दैट मीन्स 1 मीटर इज फॉर 20 रुपीज. सो 1000 मीटर विल बी ऑफ हाउ मेनी रुपीज? सो दैट इज वेरी सिंपल टू अंडरस्टैंड, 1000 इंटू 20. सी द कॉस्ट ऑफ फेंसिंग इक्वल्स टू 20 पर मीटर. सो द कॉस्ट ऑफ फेंसिंग ऑफ 1000, दैट इज 20 इंटू 1000. सो दैट इज नथिंग बट 20,000 रुपीज. ओके, सी आई नेवर फॉरगेट टू पुट द यूनिट, एल्स आई नो माई सिक्स ग्रेड सिक्स स्टूडेंट, दे आर वेरी मच क्यूरियस टू लेट मी नो दैट सर यू फॉरगॉट टू पुट द यूनिट, बट हियर आई हैव ऑलरेडी पुट द यूनिट. ओके, सो इट्स 20,000 रुपीज. ठीक है, अंडरस्टूड? नाउ लेट्स मूव टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 14. सो नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 14 इज ऑल्सो द सेम द प्रीवियस क्वेश्चन. ना इट वॉज अ स्क्वायर एंड इन दिस क्वेश्चन इट इज नथिंग बट अ रेक्टेंगल. ओके, सो द कॉस्ट ऑफ फेंसिंग अ रेक्टेंगुलर पार्क ऑफ लेंथ 175 मीटर एंड ब्रेथ 125 मीटर एट द रेट ऑफ 12 पर मीटर. द सेम वे पेरीमीटर ऑफ रेक्टेंगल 2L प्लस बी, 2 इन अ ब्रैकेट 175 प्लस 25 दैट इज 300, सो 2 इंटू 300 दैट इज नथिंग बट 600. सो वी गॉट अवर पेरीमीटर. नाउ 1 मीटर इज फॉर 12 रुपीज, सो 600 मीटर विल बी ऑफ हाउ मेनी रुपीज? वेरी सिंपल, 600 इंटू 12. सी कॉस्ट ऑफ फेंसिंग इक्वल्स टू 12 इंटू द 600, सो दैट इज 7200. वेट, यस रुपीज. सो द कॉस्ट ऑफ फेंसिंग इज रुपीज 7200. ओके, सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 13 एंड 14 वेर इजी एंड दे वेर सेम, बट द डिफरेंस वॉज इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 13 वी हैव स्क्वायर, इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 14 वी आर हैविंग द रेक्टेंगल. ओके, नाउ लेट्स सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 15. स्वीटी रन्स अराउंड अ स्क्वायर पार्क. ओके, लेट मी हाईलाइट दिस वर्ड स्क्वायर. ओके, नाउ बुलबुल रन्स अराउंड अ रेक्टेंगुलर पार्क. ओके, विद द लेंथ इज गिवन टू यू. नाउ लेट मी सिलेक्ट द पॉइंटर, 60 मीटर एंड ब्रेथ इज 45 मीटर. हु कवर्स लेस डिस्टेंस? ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट स्टार्ट विद अ स्क्वायर वाला पार्ट. सो पेरीमीटर ऑफ अ स्क्वायर, वी ऑलरेडी नो द फॉर्मूला, 4 इंटू द साइड. द फर्स्ट साइड इज 75, सो 4 इंटू द 75 दैट इज 300 मीटर. डन, द स्वीटी रन्स 300 मीटर. नाउ लेट सॉल्व फॉर बुलबुल. She runs around a rectangular. So here we have to apply the formula of rectangle, that is the perimeter. So 2L plus B, length is given to us, breadth is given to us. So 2L plus B, that is 260 plus 45, that is 2 into 105. So 2 into 105 is nothing but 210 meter, that is 210. So now my dear students, tell me 300 meter and 210 meter, which one is less? They are asking for less. Obviously 210 is less and this one is for bulbul. So at the end what you will write? Hence bulbul covers less distance than sweetie. Okay, if in a question they ask for more, then our answer will be sweetie, but here they are asking for less. So the less is 210 when we compare to 300. So bulbul covers the less distance than sweetie. Okay, again it was a very easy question. Now let's move to the question number 16. Okay, so the question number 16 is your homework, and I know that my students are very very intelligent, 100% you can solve this question. Okay, so give a try and we will discuss in the next lecture that are you able to solve that question or not. Just apply the formula. Okay, chalo, Moving forward to the question number 17. Now the question number 17 is very very important, and I will cover this question in our Zoom class. Okay, so till then you take very good care of yourself. This video I will end up here. So we have completed our exercise 10.1. Now in the next video we will solve exercise 10.2, and trust me student, exercise 10.2 is very very easy. Okay, so till then you take very good care of yourself. Thank you so much for watching this video very carefully, and note down all these questions into your book, and I'll see you in the next video.